Okay, from here, I'm just gonna do a cheap tilt to get my leg in. Right, I'm gonna drive into this elbow here. I slide so my knee's up by his. Now I'm taking him over. Trying to get that two on one here. Okay, I'm staying outside. Right, so this guy, as he's fighting to his base now, my right leg's hooking the knee. Okay, and I'm gonna let his momentum pull me on top. Right here. Once I'm here, slide that knee up. Now I got my legs locked together. See how high my heel is? Right, if my heel's down here, it's hard for me to get enough torque on him to get his turn. So as soon as he gets to his base, I gotta slide my heel up. Now I'm kind of right in his lower back. All right, now I'm gonna elevate my left knee, okay, like a dog peeing on a fire hydrant. Right here, squeeze my butt cheeks together here. Now I come, get my high leg turk in. Get my back points, let him belly out. All right, so there's a series of turns we're gonna do, but we'll do it piece by piece. Okay, but I'm pulling that, I'm rotating that elbow down, driving everything forward and keep my hips tight to his. Right, I don't wanna come here, I'm too far away. I gotta slide my hips up as I'm chopping. Okay, so I'm chopping, slide my hips up. I try to get my back points, right? Now I slip this knee, this foot up, pull that knee, now I'm here. Slide up. Whatever leg's in is going over top of the other leg. Now hip in, start pulling his head, pull the mat. I get my back points. All right, so show one more time here. A little different angle. All right, so chopping down, driving everything forward, sliding my hips up. Right here. Tilt them over. Try to snake that leg in, pull. Right away, I'm scooting up. Staying high on him. Elevate. Get my back points, then let him belly back out. As soon as he bellies out, I'm just barring the head. I'm putting my forearm on the back of his head. You guys need to see it one more time, or you think you got it?